at 11. Warner Robins police officers are on the scene of a shooting. It happened in the 1300 block of Alma Avenue, just off South Pleasant Hill Road. Authorities tell us one man was shot. He was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. No other information is available at this time.